If you visited Dubai, you may have tried the Arabic coffee. The Arabic coffee is considered one of the most important signs of hospitality. And when we serve it to our guests, we use techniques to make sure that we are serving it in the right way. Let me show you how. First, you will hold the coffee pot, which we call it in Arabic, dalla, with your left hand. Then you take the small cup, which we call it finyan in Arabic, with your right hand. Finally, when you serve the cup for your guest, you make sure that you're bending a little bit in order just to make sure that your guest is taking the cup comfortably. And this is how we serve the Arabic coffee. If you'd like to know more about the Emirati traditions, visit our center now.